Billy is quite dirty from his trip to the country. Billy's mom wants him to take a bath and brush his teeth before going to sleep. In this scene, we will learn the words for different parts of the body.
Billy, 你去洗澡、洗头发、洗脸、洗耳朵、洗手、洗胳膊、洗腿、洗脚和刷牙。
好的，妈妈。我洗头发，我洗脸，我洗耳朵，我洗手，我洗胳膊，我洗腿，我洗脚。
Billy， 好了吗？
还没好，我正在刷牙。
Billy， 好了吗？
好了。
Now that Billy is nice and clean, let's review the words and phrases we learned for bathing and washing.Remember what Billy's mother says to get Billy to take a bath?
你得去洗个澡。
And when she asks if he is done?
好了吗?
Billy responds,
好了。
Here again are the parts of the body that Billy washed. Would you like to repeat after Billy?
头发。我洗头发。脸。我洗脸，耳朵，我洗耳朵，手，我洗手，胳膊，我洗胳膊，脚，我洗脚，牙，我刷牙。
Did you notice Billy likes to sing while bathing? It's really fun. Maybe we should join him. Right now. Let's pretend we're in the bubble-filled bathroom with Billy, and we'll all sing along. Come on, sing with me and point to your body part as we sing.
One, one, two.